A healthy environment is required to lead a healthy life. Are you sure that every breath you breathe is pure? There are thousands of microorganisms around us which cannot be seen with our naked eyes, which may cause disease in living beings. Do you have any idea to fight against this invisible enemy? The presence of pollutants in the air, water, soil, and food result in occurrence of various diseases. Sometimes these diseases may be fatal. So many methods, scientific methods, are present to decontaminate this environment. Today, we are introducing an Ayurvedic method to lower the level of microorganisms such as bacteria and fungi in the atmosphere. Ayurveda is an ancient science which deals with every aspect of life. Fumigation or dubana in Ayurveda is a very effective and proven method to disinfect the atmosphere, wounds, diseases in ears and eye, such as it is used in various aspects of life. Here we are going to see how a medicated powder named Abarajita Dhuba Churna sterilizes the atmosphere. This churna is a fumigant that contains powders of 8 herbs that helps to disinfect the atmosphere and prevent the spread of infectious disease through the air. It is the first time that such a scientific study has been conducted to find the effectiveness of Abarajita Dhuba Churna. It is a time-tested Ayurvedic fumigation powder has played a role in preventing epidemics. Recently, studies conducted in Kerala found that the fumigation powder was highly effective against microorganisms, especially bacteria and fungi. In just a day after fumigation, there was a dip of 95% in the bacterial count and 96% in fungal count. Within 3 days, 99.62% of bacteria and 98.92% of fungi were destroyed. The effect of fumigation remained for 24 hours. Even after 72 hours, the bacterial and fungal count was lower compared to the count before fumigation. The churna was also found effective against Candida albicans. It can remove pathogens causing community and nosocomial infections. It is also gives good results in removing food contaminating fungi. The churna has no side effects and it can be used for disinfection at homes, offices, schools, hospitals, food godowns and cattle sheds. This is a very, very simple process. Take 5 to 10 grams of powder, sprinkle into burning charcoal. These fumes work as a long-lasting antibacterial and antifungal disinfectants. The concept of fumigation, which is scientific and proven method, described in Ayurvedic text named Ashtanga Hridaya in Jwara Chigilsa and contemporary era are more likely corresponding to each other, and we cannot neglect their significance. This wonderful medicine is easily available in the market. Share this valuable information to your dear and near ones. As mentioned earlier, make sure each breath you breathe is pure.